All right, hello everyone, and welcome to the Quick Minute Update. So over here today is still stuck in the same trade. So basically, after entering the false breakout over here, as you can see over the price action, there was a false breakout nicely. We have taken profit over here, the first target region, and then now I'll be trailing my stop loss. And I'm actually personally using the 200 simple moving average as the aggressive trailing stop loss. But if you'll be more less, you will, if you are looking to be more aggressive, then I would suggest using the 20 exponential moving average or even the first sign of resistance, say a break in market structure to here, the bullish market structure, or it could be even like the candle price closing above the high of the previous candlesticks. So for example, this would be the one to take your profit. So in that sense, you will be in that sense maximizing your profit to a certain extent. So is there a right or wrong method? The answer is there isn't. It's just, yeah, you have to be consistent over an extended period of time in order for you to see that consistent results. All right, otherwise, that's the quick update. If you're looking at it, no change in terms of the trade wise. So this is the market update for the weekly chart if you're interested. Otherwise, that's it for today, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Bye-bye.